Bharat, are you giving seminar today?
No, I am not giving seminar today.
Why?
Yesterday night I spat some blood. My health is very bad. I can't give seminar today.
Okay then, let's go to hospital.
What happened?
I am having severe back pain. I'm having severe cough from 3 weeks.
Okay then, let's go to hospital soon. What happened to him?
He's coughing from 3 weeks. He spat some blood last night. For him?
He's having severe back pain with some chills of fever and cough.
Your TB report is positive.
Bharat, what happened to you?
Doctor, he spat blood yesterday and coughing from 3 weeks.
These are the symptoms of TB. I give you both antibiotic, isoniazid, and also rifampicin, pyrazinamide, ethambutol in fixed dose combination.
Okay, I will give you both precautions. Number 1, don't leave your mask in public places. Number 2, use this complete course for 6 months. All the best for you both.
Are you having symptoms of TB?
Yes, doctor.
You should never leave your mask. Why are you not wearing mask?
Sir, actually I have taken TB test outside and it shows as negative. That's why I'm not wearing. He is also spitting some amount of blood, doctor.
Are you serious? Even though you take antibiotics for 1 week, it shows negative. You have to use complete course for 6 months. Because of you, he is getting TB. I will tell you one thing. Don't leave your mask in public places. Use hygienic environment around you. And take care.